So in this video here, I'm crushing up a dry piece of clay to make it into what we call slip. And slip is like the glue that we use to attach the handle. So I put it on the back of my handle here. I score it and I attach it onto the mug, blend it in with a sponge. And then I do my pulls, pulling it into shape, wrap it around, apply it on the bottom, another little polish with the sponge, attach my stamp, and then voila, I have a nice batch of mugs.